everyone, and today Global Vision with you, and we will talk about another faked war, Franco-Prussian War, Prussian. We see street lights here. What we see on, and what else we see on photos? We see damages which cannot be done by conventional weapons. We see statues and pictures of not Christianic style in country, which is Christianic actually. And what is Greco-Roman style is doing there? We see young trees everywhere, or small trees and damaged trees. We see cannons which no one knows what to do with them because they stand in idle, no picture of using it. We see empty streets, absolutely empty, and no windows, no glasses. We see people posing nearby the cannons. What else do we see? Just see for yourself. Empty streets, some kind of barricades. Who was trying to resist here? But why we don't see any dead bodies? We see free energy street lights everywhere. Absolutely. We see smoked walls and no roofs, damaged roofs everywhere. Thank you to Flat Earth British. Thank you, Martin. My best wishes to you for these wonderful findings which directed me to make this video. Thanks to him. We see statues everywhere, Greco-Roman statues, in Christianic country, in very, very Christianic country, like Italy, like France, it's Catholic country, but we see Greco-Roman style like everywhere. We see damages which cannot be done by conventional weapons. No cannonballs can destroy the roofs. No cannonballs can melt stones and columns. See for yourself, no cannonball can smash walls into dust and make these columns just break part of them. Nothing can cut walls, only one part of walls, make buildings collapse like this. Young trees and free streets. Somebody cleared streets already. And look, what can we see here? What kind of damage? What can make this damage to the walls, to the columns? See for yourself. And why Christianic country would make so many statues Greco-Roman style? What can destroy the roofs, just like cut the roof and leave only columns and walls? What can damage walls like this? This way. Look, empty buildings. Absolutely empty. The whole Paris. This is photo of Paris. And all Paris is empty. No woman. No kids, no old guys, no dead bodies after war. It's strange war, very short, actually only one summer. And we see no crosses on so-called cathedrals, no crosses on temples, nowhere, and damaged roofs. These people could do it? Why we see only soldiers of Prussia, soldiers from one side? It's a little bit strange. We don't see any prisoners, captures, whatever. It's a very good quality of photo. But we see free energy street lights everywhere. We see stones and barricades. Stones for new streets after mud flood. Soldiers were making, clearing streets and making new streets. It's a little bit strange. A little bit weird. And look how they pose. They don't know what to do with cannons, really. They show this cannon, but they don't know how to use it. I will explain later. I will show you the picture of one cannon. Look, only two women, that's it. No other photos of women. And look, they're definitely pulling down. They're trying to destroy it. It's a free energy pole. I will explain later how it works. But they are trying to destroy it, damage it. They're not fixing it. And we see traces of smoke, smoked walls everywhere. They're black. And we see some people trying to damage something, some statues later. And look, it's definitely not Christianic statues. And no cannonballs can damage walls this way. no conventional weapon can. And no conventional weapon can just smash and move the whole dome from top to the bottom, to the center of the place, plaza. And this also, look, he stares at this cannon. He doesn't know, he's trying to understand how to use it. Look here, they're posing. But no photos of this cannon in action. And a lot of free energy light bulbs everywhere. No wires coming to them, absolutely. And empty cleared streets and damaged buildings. So looks like somebody cleared streets already. During the war? Strange, a little bit weird. And definitely no Christianic motifs. All these pictures, all these faces on the walls, not Christianic. And photos of soldiers on the one side. Definitely. Look, what can damage this way? It smashed the walls to the dust sometimes. What cannonball can do this? How? Judge for yourself. And no glasses, no windows. It must be some kind of huge shockwave coming from above, mostly from top, to do something like this. It's definitely not done by cannonballs. And look, some traces of recovering. Somebody tried to fix during the war. Strange. What can damage buildings like this, smashed into dust? Absolutely. New young trees. And it looks like modern blocks, modern houses, after a huge shockwave. It looks like, typical Berlin or Moscow in the middle of 20th century. Absolutely the same style, the same buildings everywhere. And cannons. This cannon can do it. Look, no cannonballs. Some holes in it. It's a real cannon from the museum. And no crosses on the churches, on cathedral. Look, I will send you a link of this cannon in Bundeswehr Museum, in German museum, really. It's a French cannon. But how to shoot it? How to shoot from it using conventional idea, paradigm of powder? Where we put powder? Where place for cannonball? And no cannonball can cut walls like this. You don't have to listen to me, just watch and think. I will leave all links for you. You can go and make your own research. Please do it. And see, no crosses and no roofs. All roofs are damaged. And one chimney, only one chimney, one pipe, yes. Somebody tried to make a heating. Hit himself a little bit. And it looks like somebody cleared all streets. Just cleared to clear the way. And look. I don't know, three streets, definitely after mud flood, but it's six or seven storied block of flats. It's not possible to live in them without central water supply and canalization. So we don't know something. It definitely was not pumping manually. It was kind of pumping systems, some pumps. But no electricity invented yet. Look at the tree. What can cut the tree like this? It's not wind. Roof. Somebody just pushed little bit this roof from the above. And this cabin, they're everywhere. And these stones for new streets. I'm not sure it was war. War against building. I have a lot of questions, so please write in comments. What do you think about all of this? Because I have no answers sometimes. Absolutely. A lot of Greco-Roman style, no Christianic style, definitely, and no windows. No glasses and windows, and clocks are everywhere. Just everywhere. It's precise machinery, precise mechanic, and arches. Arch de Triumph, it's not only one arch. Many arches and many cabins with small domes. And the same type of street lights everywhere. It's look like, you know, one type of it, one style, one production line. Everywhere the same. And no roofs. And traces of fire, of course, but fire was after. What can damage like this and leave the wooden stuff untouched? Wooden stuff is okay. What can damage metallic structures like this? Somebody just pulled it down or pushed from above. How? What can do something like this? Any ideas? Please tell me. It must be huge explosion, but even dynamite was not invented yet. Absolutely. Only some smoke powder. So, please write in comments. What do you think about it? Thank you for your attention. And send some comments. I need it, because we all need answers, I think. You're welcome. Thank you for your attention. Enough for today. And bye-bye. Cheers.